I love Leek. There is nothing like Leek and potato soup. When you buy a Leek, and sometimes they can be expensive, all you discard is that part. Then look at the outside like this. Maybe the first one is kind of tough. As you see, it's dirty. So I would remove that. Actually, I wash that and keep it for stock. The second leaf is tender about here. The third one, tender about here. The fourth one here. Maybe the fifth one and so forth. I mean, the idea is to go into the Leek when it becomes lighter in color, not really to remove all of this. This is expensive. Then you want to wash it. You open it in usually four, going or six, like this to expose the center. It's really in the center that you will see that you have the dirt. That's it. So then you want to wash it. Wash it under cold water. You know, in the sink, it's very good. But certainly you have to wash it. And even when you wash it after you slice it, don't pour that into a colander, because if I were to put my hand in the bottom of this, there's a fair amount of dirt there. So you use the Leek in different way. You can look it this way. Again, the same slicing technique that we've done. That would be for soup, that would be for stew. And as you can see, this would be the light green as well as dark green. Often with the white of the Leek here, we do what we call a julienne. What you do, you cut the Leek in half. This has been organized by Mother Nature, as you can see, except the root. So that is all separated, so you don't disturb it. You fold it in half. And then from the side here, you slice it into what we call a julienne. That is a long strip, those long strip, which we use a great deal in modern cooking, is a julienne of Leek.